Hey everyone, in this video we're going to be taking a look at a max level Barbarian and seeing what all the different rune effects look like inside of the game. Not all of the Barbarian skills have been given runes inside the beta, so we'll only be taking a look at the skills that actually do have rune effects. Let's go ahead and get started. First up, we have Bash, and the rune is called Instigation, which generates 6 additional fury per swing. This is a very powerful attack, and you will notice that there is a ton of rage very quickly, which will allow you to use all your other attacks. Next up, we have another rune for Bash, which is called Onslaught. Basically, this adds 2 reverberations that cause 22% weapon damage and gives you a chance to knock back enemies. Next up, we have Cleave. And this rune is called Rupture. Enemies slain, cleave, explode, 110% weapon damage to all enemies within 8 yards. Cleave is a very useful ability and Fury Builder, which gives you a ton of fury and allows you to kill groups of enemies fairly quickly. Really nice animation. Next up, we have Hammer of the Ancients with a rune called Rolling Thunder, which creates a shockwave that deals 155% weapon damage to all enemies within 22 yards of the Barbarian. Very powerful shockwave. Next, we have Threatening Shout. With a rune called Grin Harvest, enemies are badly shaken and have 5% chance to drop additional treasure. You can play around with this a lot in the beta. Increase your magic and gold finds by a ton and then also equip this rune with a Threatening Shout. Gives you even more chance to get even better loot. Last up, I also wanted to show you guys the new leap effect. You can see that it leaves a giant crater in the ground, which was not in the beta and last patch. So just another little cool animation. Even though it does not have a rune attached to it, I just wanted to show it to you guys. That'll do it for this video, guys. And as always, my name is GamerLCD, and if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and like it. And you can also see all of my other videos inside my YouTube channel. Thanks, and see you next time. Thanks for watching.